Hi everyone, 30 years ago we were introduced to a fictional modern day hero known as MacGyver, who was portrayed by Richard Dean Anderson. Now the series ran on the American Broadcasting Company from 1985 to 1992. The series revolved around MacGyver, who is a main asset in his practical application of scientific knowledge, enthusiasm, and social issues, was using a Swiss Army knife. Now the situation cemented that he were to resolve problems in life or death situations in a moment's notice, and therefore having entertaining storylines. Later on, these things were used as MacGyverisms to the pop culture industry, and therefore the show pretty much often dealt with things to get people out of trouble in any way, shape, or form. Some of the shapes or forms were too dangerous to be described to the public. And now with that being said, I'm going to show you the first theme song from MacGyver. Now let's watch, shall we? Okay, we start with the passport. Now is that actually someone's passport, or was that just a fictional prop or something? I don't know. I wonder about these things. And I also wonder why this was created, just to show us that we could use household items just to get out of us being tied up in a rope or locked in a closet or something? I really don't know, and that makes me wonder about these kind of action series, why we have this world. But let's watch. Now, I am afraid to go on little cliffs or rides like that. Well, sledding down a sand hill is a different story, but moving on. Getting knocked off a horse, that would scare me in a fight. Having a gun up to me would scare me. Kick it out of the way. No, because my aiming and my timing with heavy machinery like that or stuff that could kill me could possibly not go as well. Okay, so there is the first season, and I will show you the last season. Now, this theme song started in 1989, but this is actually taken from the last season. Now, some of the things that you saw are the same from the first theme song, but the theme song is a little different, as you can see. Now, this is the title of it, and this is the background that you've seen in this video back behind this. And that was really him, that little body thing. That was really him. I wanted to know what it was like to go through that because I'm fascinated by going through these things and trying them. But not that, not the jumping out of an airplane. No, that's not my thing. I'd be terrified to death. And speaking of airplanes, why did they introduce him in front of an airplane? Oh well. Here he's playing hockey. Several hockey episodes were done because Richard was actually known for playing hockey. The reason is he kind of stopped playing hockey because at one point he broke part of his body and switch acting instead. And there's a snake. Yes, Rick, I would be scared to be in front of a snake, but that was actually staged, and I wanted to know what it was like. Like I always am wondering is what it's like to be this person, because I don't think we should be judging them to be in this kind of platform on television or whatever. And Rick also helps special needs kids, and that's what I like about him. He helped doing the Challengers Club, which was seen in one episode. And another thing about the show itself was that it was okay. And MacGyver, as you can see, really influenced me because he told me and showed me that it's okay to pretend to be someone else. And he didn't want to be judged for being famous or just because he's on television, and I really don't blame him. And like I said, that's something that really bothers me many times. So that's all the time we have. Until we meet again, John Toomey saying, you are you, I am me. Together we can make a difference. Bye, everyone.